3 start.
Good morning everyone. Today we are reciting a poem on water. This is translated from Hindi. It was written by the Indian poet C. Pasal. This is included in our EVS lesson. I wash my face with water, said Munna to his nanny. We all quench our thoughts with water. We are all alive because of water. Water has been with us for ages. A story can fill so many pages. Somewhere it is dew, somewhere it is snow. Steam is also water as you know. Water has formed so many. That says what says my nanny. The rivers flow, the waterfalls in and water swims in lakes and springs. Life on earth it has brought. Water fields and life they go. But when the water breaks in flux, great misfortune it always works. Thank you.
Now my friends are going to sing Hindi version of the song. मुँह धोऊंगा पानी से मुन्ना बोला नानी से कैसे पानी पीते हैं पानी से हम जीते हैं जाने कब से पानी है कितनी बड़ी कहानी है कहीं ओस है बर्फ कहीं पानी है क्या भाप नहीं सब रूपों में पानी